radio barely. We interrupt our daily music for a special announcement from Supreme Headquarters. Our beloved Führer will address the German nation on a matter of the highest importance this evening at 2100 hours. It is hoped that all Germans will listen to this special broadcast.
That Berlin is in ruins. Hamburg is a shambles and so on. I order you not to believe these things, even if they are true. Always very against the enemy.
Yet, the present time, certain negotiations are underway which will come as a great surprise to the Fatherland.
No matter what happens,
we will all be together. In conclusion, I say, tighten your belts! Work hard! Fight!
Smiling.
Keep smiling? He tells us to keep smiling.
Colonel, about our orchestra?
Not now. We are winning the war, but negotiations have started.
Oh, don't worry about it. Hitler's like everybody else. He has his moods.
Of course.
He probably had one of his temper tantrums this morning.
Yes, perhaps he had a bad day at Berchtesgaden.